he represents more than just violence. He represents catharsis, perhaps, and the need for the need for maybe some kind of exorcism of our demons. And only then, once that is achieved, can there be peace.